the current case that he's dealing with me. So I am a victim of voyeurism, and I think they are even talking about revenge porn. I'm not sure. There's were so many things that were being brought to my attention that I couldn't
I
believe.
mean, for those who don't know what voyeurism is, can you kind of explain?
So basically, voyeurism is anyone that records any type of sexual act, any type of nudity without your consent.